Big Island police are investigating the theft of a backhoe. They say the equipment belongs to the state, and it was taken from the northbound shoulder on Highway 11 in Glenwood between December 4th and 5th.
Well, the State Highways Division, as they operate along the roadside, cutting and or doing work, a lot of times they'll leave their heavy equipment in certain areas where they're working throughout the week. And when this piece of equipment was left along the roadside, apparently some thieves came by and removed it from the area.
The backhoe is a new Holland brand and is valued at $35,000. Anyone with information is asked to call Big Island Police.